My name is Ray. It's 3 weeks today since I had my last drink. Live and let live, let go and let God. Before you give in, stop and think. Everyone tells me it's gonna get better. If only they'd tell me when. A day at a time, I'm learning to live again. I had a good wife, a wonderful life, but the bottle took it away. Now here I stand, a piece of a man, searching for something to say. And everyone tells me easy does it, but what do I do till then? Day at a time, I'm learning to live again. Learning to open up my heart and say what I feel inside. Learning to laugh at the little things. Forgetting I've cried. That's all I got, so thanks a lot for giving me a chance to share. It's sure good to know there's a place I can go where the people really do care. Everyone tells me just keep coming back and try to hang on to them. A day at a time, I'm learning to live again. A day at a time, I'm learning to live again. The church around the corner, quietly I found myself a seat and held on to my little cup of coffee, utterly admitting my defeat. They talked about some steps and some traditions, some promises I didn't understand. Feeling out of place, I walked toward the back door. Then I heard the gentle voice of some old man. We're glad you're here, 'cause we've been there. And it's hard to find someone who understands enough to care, put down your pain, cast out your fears. We've all been there, and we're glad you're here. I walked back in and sat right down beside him. Listened as someone poured out her heart. Thought about my past and my condition. all the years of living in the dark. She talked about her fears and her confusion. I listened as the tears rolled down her face. I realized I felt what she was feeling. When she finished, I heard someone say, "We're glad you're here, 'cause we've been there. And it's hard to find someone who understands enough to care, put down your pain, cast out your fears. We've all been there, and we're glad you're here. We've all been there, and we're glad you're here. We're glad you're here, 'cause we've been there.